when people think of criminals or the prison system, I think there's so much morality tied up with it, that this person is a bad person, that the people that don't go to prison are good people, when actually often people are victims of their circumstances. So I felt like the story really conveyed that in a way that was compelling and honest.